Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their 100th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 17-5.
One mission and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1088, then landed successfully for the ninth time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Later in the week, on Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their 101st Falcon mission of the year with the launch of USSF 36.
One, engines full power. And lift off. Go Falcon, go USSF 36.
Vehicle is pitching.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1092, then landed successfully for the sixth time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 2.
Watch as Falcon 9 touches down.
Also on Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their 102nd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 17-6.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1081, then landed successfully for the 17th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 2 has entered terminal guidance. Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Then, earlier this morning, SpaceX successfully launched their 103rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of CRS 33.
1, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Dragon.
And liftoff, NASA's SpaceX's 33rd commercial reentry.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1090, then landed successfully for the seventh time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitas. This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a bunch of Falcon missions launch. The first of these, the NAOS and others mission, is currently scheduled for Tuesday 26 at 7:53pm UTC or 3:53pm EDT. The following day, and we should see another Falcon 9 mission launch. The Starlink 1011 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 27th at 6:49am UTC or 2:49am EDT. Later the same day, and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1056 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 27th at 11:53am UTC or 7:53am EDT. A few days later and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 177 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 30th at 3:05am UTC or Friday 29th at 11:05pm EDT. Later the same day and we should see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1014 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 30th at 12:38pm UTC or 8:38am EDT. I wanted to share some information SpaceX posted in relation to the CRS 33 launch. They said Falcon 9 launches CRS 33, the 50th Dragon mission to the space station. SpaceX posted some information about the Starship Flight 10 launch which should happen later tonight. They said Super Heavy booster moved to the launch pad at Starbase ahead of Starship's 10th flight test. They also posted some information related to weather and the probability of launching Starship tonight. They said Starship moved to the pad at Starbase for its 10th flight test. The 60-minute launch window opens tomorrow at 6:30pm Central Time with weather currently 45% favourable for liftoff. Hopefully, if all goes to plan, SpaceX should launch Starship Flight 10 tonight so SpaceX have some road closures. They have a closure scheduled for today, Sunday 24th, then there's also possible closures for tomorrow, Monday 25th and Tuesday 26th. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.